Okay, let me think about it one second.
Does it have to do with money? I don't know. I don't know. Economics.
Money. Yeah. And the economy.
It's the study of both national and global economics on one hand, and the behaviour of people and businesses on the other. This can be applied to all kinds of issues, from policy making to financial forecasting to market analysis.